Dear students, next we are going to start our new chapter, chapter 6, division. We have already studied how to divide to given numbers in the previous class, that means in third standard and all. Now just we are going to see how can we divide to given numbers. For example, a question, 8 divided by 2, 8 division, sign of division 2, 8 divided by 2. Let us see how can we divide these two numbers. How we have to write 8 inside the number written first, then you have to write inside, then divided by the next number 2, that write that 2 here like this. Now we have to see 2 into what is 8, 2 into which number we will get 8. You all already you have by heart at the multiplication table, so you can easily say 2 into 4 is 8. That 4 you have to write here. And 2 fours are 8. And now you have to subtract. 8 minus 8 is 0. Okay. This much step you all are familiar. Now let us see what we can call this 8 as. This 8 is called the dividend. This is dividend. Now this 2 is called divisor. Dividend, divisor. And the answer we got is called quotient. And the number we got while subtracting is called the remainder. So this is dividend, divisor, quotient and remainder. Say it once more. The number we have to divide is called the dividend. And by which number we are dividing, that number is called divisor. The answer we got is quotient. And here this is the remainder. Okay. Okay, now let us see one more relation. We can say that this dividend equal to, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Divisor into quotient plus remainder. Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Let us check whether it is correct or not. Our dividend was 8. So 8 is equal to divisor. Divisor means with which number we are dividing. So 2 is called the divisor into quotient. What is the quotient? We got 4 was the quotient plus remainder. Remainder we got was 0. So let us check 8 is equal to. So by board mass, first we have to do the multiplication. So 2 into 4, 2 into 4 is 8, 8 plus 0, 8 equal to 8 plus 0 is 8 itself. See, we got the same answer. So the number which we have to divide is called the dividend, with which number we are dividing is called divisor, the answer we are getting is called quotient and the remaining is remainder. So you have to by heart this relation. Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Say once more, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Okay, I hope all of you understood.